An image created by a collection of semi-conscious gestures and an experiment with spray cans on paper, not initially intended for any purpose. In this work, there is a play on the idea of a painting as a window. Each time I look at this piece, I half expect there to be a potted plant on a window ledge, and I consider whether this is a suggestion I should act upon. But there is a different energy to a suggestion which should be enacted, and as I get older, I am more attuned to which intuitions to follow. Not that there is any real loss. Painting for me now is more akin to Jackson Pollock's easy give and take. Paying attention to what is going on and listening to the painting, rather than dictating a more conscious intent. It is easy to make a successful painting, to do what you already know works. It is a lot more difficult to surprise yourself. There is an aspect of control to this work also, a consideration of energies and how they can best be framed to get the most from them. That sense is particularly present in the dialogue between the crimson red and translucent black, a line of orange added to suggest light striking the red, creating a visual counterpoint to the cascade of light.